Let me catch my breath real quick. Is your girl Nay, the Untamed Socialite. Thank you so much for joining me on my channel today. Today's video, I am doing a Fashion Nova denim try-on haul. If that is something that you care to see, then please stay tuned. But first, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I talk about everything from lifestyle, beauty, fashion, my VSG journey, and I'll be adding some mental health content very, very soon. So if that's something that you're interested in, again, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Enough of the formalities. Let's get down to this haul. Okay, so first up, we have the cashing out popping bodysuits. Go get this, okay? This bodysuit is popping. It gives you the best white button-up vibe, okay? It has these buttons in the front, ruching detail, the puff sleeves. You know I love a puff sleeves, okay? She is the moment. She lies perfectly inside of my jeans. I like bodysuits better than I like regular shirts because shirts tend to pucker. They move. Like, this is not going anywhere. She's just laying, okay? The girl is just going to lay. And then I have on these Our Favorite, that's the name of it, Our Favorite High-Rise Skinny Jeans. In a size 9. Anyway, so I love the color of these jeans. Like, denim color matters, okay? I love the color of these jeans. I like the detailing in it, like the rough, it's not ruching, it's distressed. The distressed detailing in it. And it does not have front pockets, but it does have back pockets. You know, I don't carry things normally in my pack. Well, yes, I do. I put my phone in my backpack every now and again, but whatever. I digress. This is the perfect brunch outfit, okay? All I need to do is put on me some bigger earrings, grab my Louis Speedy, my, Bottega, my Amazon Bottega slides, okay? My Chloe shades, and I am out to brunch, okay? Mama is brunching. I'm going to leave the links for everything down in the description box along with the pricing. I am not using shapewear to try on anything. Yes, I have lost a ton of weight, but I still do wear shapewear for smoothing. Shapewear, you know, would have took the pudge away in here, but honey, it is what it is, okay? Your girl is going to go get me some souffle pancakes, okay? Catch me outside. Anyway, let's get down to our next item. Okay, so next up we have the Trace Chic Poplin shirt. Just like the other one was the Cashing Out Poplin bodysuit. Child, I was trying to make something popping so bad. But anyway, I like this shirt. My style is changing to, I don't want to say it's very basic, but I am really into just, I don't know if it's minimalism. It's just a very simple, you know, jean, white shirt, like this clean. I don't know, because I don't want to think that like colorful things are unclean, because they're not. It's just, I don't know the name of it, but I'm just into like a more simple look these days, like simple but elevated. And this shirt goes right into what I am doing, okay? I love the slits in the shirt. Since having VSG, I've talked about this in other videos. My booty ain't bootying no more. So this kind of gives the illusion of like something is there, okay? And it's your basic white, button-up shirt. Everyone needs one of these. If I had to choose between this and the bodysuit, get the bodysuit. The bodysuit, I loved it. But yeah, it's a tunic top. It buttons up. You know, I have on the classic beauty skinny jeans. I have these in a size 9. I really, honestly, and truly could have done a size 11 in these because they are tight. They are painted on me, okay? But I love the color of this denim. I love the fact that the denim actually, so I'm 5'10 and a half, 5'11. It hits like the top of my foot. If these are not high water jeans, the other ones, the ones I tried on, our favorite high rise skinny jeans, same thing. Nothing high water about these. I mean, this is brunch. This is running an errand. This is, you know, a quick lunch date. Target. Like this could be a Saturday wear. You could throw this on with a pair of sneakers. Tie like a little, what are those things called? Like a little sweatshirt over your shoulders or not, or throw on a cardigan or a blazer. And then, you know, you can do your errands and then go to lunch or whatever. You can go to brunch. But yeah, I mean, this is, you know, classic beauty, honey. Classic beauty. Let's get down to our next item. Be right back. I need to see how much I paid for this shirt and see if it's worth the $7.99 to send it back. Because I just feel duped. Like, I just feel like this is not what the model was giving. Okay, this wasn't that. And this, okay, so let me regroup myself. As you already can tell or hear, I'm not a fan of this shirt. This is the Play All Day blouse, and clearly Fashion Nova played with this. It's this, I guess like a linen or crepe material. I don't like it. It has these two buttons right here. I got this in a size large. It's still like kind of like big in the top area. You know, I don't have big boobs, so yeah, there's that. And then this like tie. I wanted to like this shirt. This look is giving me very very something that I don't like. These jeans are the Luxurious Distress Super Flare High Rise Denim. I got them in a size 9 and I have room. Like, I can wiggle and shake. I'll probably have to do the dryer trick and put them in the dryer. They have like the Lycra tag on them. They are not as flared as I would have liked them to be. Guys can't really see it, but they don't have like the bell bottom that I thought that they would have. To me, it's more of like it is like some of a flare and then it goes straight. It's not like the extreme flare bell bottom jeans that Fashion Nova has. Note to self, order them. Yeah, because those are like my favorite jeans. I have like so many pairs of them, but they're too big, so I'm going to get some taken in, but whatever. We don't need to talk about this here. So anyway, these, this is a good color denim. The distress thing is on the knee. They are pretty high up, as you can see. They are true high rise. I will say about that. And they look cute. I think these jeans also come in a long, I have to check in a tall, because Fashion Nova does have like a tall section for jeans. So all in all, this so far has been like my least favorite try on. Again, I gotta see if I'm gonna return this shirt or not. But the jeans, I'm definitely gonna keep because they are winner chicken dinner. Let's get down to our next piece. So I had to put on my cashing out, popping brunch bodysuit to whew, make me happy, because that other shirt was not cute. So these jeans are the child, these jeans got a long name. These jeans are the Oh She's So Fancy Classic Stretch Flare High-Rise Jeans. Goodness gracious, what a name. I got this in a size 11 because what I noticed in some of the flare jeans, the, I don't know, it's a different kind of stretch to them. And the last piece that I'm going to show you all will see what I'm talking about. They're very high rise. The crotch is long as heck. Like, I need to see if I can return these too. Because this crotch is like, what the, like, why? Why is the crotch so long in these jeans? And they're cute. I love this color. Like, I'm trying to pull them up to make the crotch make sense. But I love this color denim. They are belled at the bottom. Still, they're not as belled as my favorite bell bottom jeans from Fashion Nova. They do touch the ground. I mean, with heels on, I mean, they'll be a cute little situation. But again, they are not the, I'm going to get the extreme bell bottom jeans and show you all in another haul. So stay tuned for that. If I can't return these because I can't remember when I purchased these, then I'm going to give them away, because, and they don't really, you know, they don't do nothing for the itty bitty booty committee back there. They look good in the front, but the back ain't backing, okay? The back is not backing. But I love these, this color. Maybe I'll try them in a size 9, and if I got them in a tall, they would fit me a bit longer. But then does that mean that the crotch would be, I don't know. Again, these have a ton of stretch, like a ton of stretch. Definitely, if you're going to get them, size down, or go to your size that you know is like your tight size, like it'll fit you tightly. Again, I'm 5'10 and a half, 5'11. I think for the girls that are a solid like 5'9 and lower, these will be the great, like the perfect cute bell bottom situation. For me, it just doesn't. I would probably wear these with flats, because I think if I wear them with heels, then they will look like olive oil pants, like, because they will not cover my foot. They'll just touch at the top of my foot. I don't know if I'm explaining that correctly, but I think it was Olive Oil that wore those like funny looking pants. Well, in my mind, she did. I don't know. But yeah, so this is this. I don't know, Fashion Nova, like, I generally love y'all jeans. I'm not sure what y'all are doing, but if it wasn't broke, then you shouldn't have fixed it. I have one more, like, jean and pants set to show you all, and then a jacket to show you. So I will be right back. This just gives me pretty girl vibes. Okay, the color, I know I'm contradicting myself. I said I was going for this neutral, clean look, but this doesn't look, this looks clean too. And I mean, it's neutral with a pop of color. This is the Flirty Sleepover Satin Lace Long Sleeve Teddy. This ain't long sleeved. What are y'all doing over there at Fashion Nova? Okay. This is not long sleeve at all, but this teddy, I have it in black. I featured it in my Zara haul. Go check out my Zara haul if you haven't checked it out. What are you waiting for? I love it because, you know, I don't have to wear a bra with it. It has good hold to it. The girls don't pop out, and it's just beautiful. It's simple. It's beautiful. I wish that they had it in more colors, like a brown, a red, a white. Hello, Fashion Nova, since y'all are changing things, can we get this in a different color? Thank you. These are the Naples High Rise Super Flare Jeans, and this is a flare jean. It's in this beautiful seafoam color. I'm wearing these jeans in a size of 9. I could have gotten an 11. 11 would have given me a little bit more room, but the 9 is doing what it's going to do. The bodysuit I'm wearing in a size large. Please follow me on Instagram, The Untamed Socialite, so you can see how I style this, because these jeans, like, they have them in tan, brown, white, black, and I think just like a regular denim. I'm getting all of them, okay? I am not playing. Like, I love a bell-bottom moment. I need all of the flair, okay? I need the flair. And it's this, again, this beautiful seafoam green. This bodysuit, of course, is in this like nudie peach kind of color. And I like it. I mean, I love it. And the back of these, the pockets in these jeans are not, these are not real pockets. This is just here to for show. This is not a pocket. But yeah, I would throw this on with like a blazer, my fake little Bottegas or my clear slip-on heels or even a flat sandal and my big Chloe shades, my big hair, and go. Okay? Go. Or, I don't know, I got one more item that I want to show you all, and so I might as well just throw it on with this. Let me see if this will go. Be right back. Be right back. I don't know if this is doing too much. I don't know. I like it though, but I don't know if it is too many colors going on. But this is the Don't Crop My Bubble denim jacket in a size extra large. Y'all, I have purchased so many denim jackets, okay? Like, denim jackets just have me in a chokehold right now, and I'm not sure why. Well, maybe it's because I generally wear all black, and a denim jacket is an easy way to just throw something on. But I saw this jacket and I had to have it. The sleeves, let's get into these sleeves. The sleeves are beautiful. I actually was going to see if my seamstress could like close this off just a little bit more, like move the button over a little bit so it'll really give that like, but I mean, it's cute nonetheless, okay? This medium blue color is cute. The crop is cute. This jacket is the moment. Like, she is cute. Oh, who is that? Who is your friend over there in that crop blue jacket? Oh, she married her husband's crazy. Don't worry about who my friend is. Okay? All right. Y'all, this jacket is definitely, definitely cute. It is definitely a statement. It's definitely something that you need in your closet. Okay? Okay. All right, so that brings us to the end of this haul. Thank you so, so, so much for watching. You could be watching anyone else and you're watching me, and for that, you already know your girl is grateful. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Share. We are growing over here in the Socialite Society, and I am so happy for it. Follow me on the socials, The Untamed Socialite on Instagram. Stop by my website, theuntamedsocialite.com. Until next time, smooches.